So after welding and stitching, this is about what the jam should look like. It's hard to get on tape, hard to video, but there's a shim in there. And so the next idea would be to body work any damage caused by the sander and the grinder. You just see the stitch right there. So now we'll have us a legit gap. Came out pretty good.